Hey, so welcome back. I want to work on the drift quad a little bit. I want to get the fuel tank. I have a fuel tank that I made. It's not the best, but it'll work. I'm going to mount it right there in front of where the engine goes. I'll have to add some tubing to mount it. So I'm going to work on getting that put together so I can get it closer to riding. Might be rideable after that. I'll have to go through some stuff other than welding. I think that's all I lack with getting it going, finishing the welding and mounting the tank. So let's get to that. Quick interruption from the drift quad. I just received a 40 series torque converter and some front suspension forks for a customer build. I'll be doing multiple frames for him, I'm hoping. Some street legal ones, so that'll be in the future too, so watch out for that one. We'll be right back. Well, I got the tank installed. Just tacked in for now. You need to get a outlet bung or fitting. I got a fuel pump for it. I might have to buy some more fuel line. Not sure yet. Have to look. But I made the straps for it. They're aluminum. I just bend with my hand. I don't have a bender yet, but that's probably it for this one. I'm gonna do a little bit every once in a while on this thing. I want to get it done so I can get some writing on it. I know people like it, so they want to see it done. It's been a while. Started it over a year ago, so it's been a while for sure. But that's it for now. Like and subscribe. Go to my Instagram and follow me on there. MetalFabCreations. It's growing pretty good. So share with your friends. Later.